Iowa-based shoe company Crocs no longer has a monopoly on the plastic clog.
This week, the feds ruled its patent is invalid. Crocs was trying to keep rivals from copying the design. In fact, it was rival shoe company USA Dogs that challenged the patent. That company says it's thrilled with the decision. Meanwhile, Crocs says it plans to challenge that ruling.